that really helps.
Mm-hmm.
So you it really does. See it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Really cool.
But it doesn't mean like for the is the chair paintable?
Yes.
Yeah.
It wouldn't.
Yes.
So you could paint the edges of the chair that dark and have the inside that blue as well, or whatever the cushion is. So you can play with those two colors in the chair very easily.
Yeah, I like that. Let's look at it with the. Now think of it with the dark wood and
do the one. Exactly. Oh yeah, it's darker than that, but it's kind
it's
of a feeling.
Yeah.
But that's that warm.
You want a pink?
I'd like to throw in some more pink.
I want to throw in a pink. I want to throw pink in on it too.
I like the pink on the legs.
Just
stripe around. I'll support you with that.
A tiny little
pop.
And maybe some silver.
Yeah. Well, especially if we do these in
silver. Yeah, depending on whether those are going
to
be silver. Yeah, do we want to sort of
play off the mirror?
I'm a smart.
Yeah, the sheet's going to stay.
Smart girl.
She's okay. Smart.
Yeah.
I do feel like I want the center though for some reason.
And the tail on the
So,
yeah.
Catherine?
Yes?
In the zone you are there any other delegates that are coming out?
I don't see anything.
Okay, cool.
I'm getting you.
I just was trying to get all that stuff packed if it, in case there was any extra stuff.
Oh, sorry. The wire basket.
You're fine.
We have to pull the whole bed apart.
Oh,
right. For now, it's fine.
I really like you.
I like the hook.
Well, it's nice.
Oh,
yeah.
Wonderful, yeah.
You know, I can make them a blue, you know, scrunchy thing. And,
yeah.
I don't really like them, but...
Yeah, I think he'll be okay.
But I just think that was weird.
We could take this because that was the purpose of that was just to keep them out.